Head of the Republic of Buryatia, Mr. Alexey Sambuevich Tsydenov, is paying a visit to Mongolia on January 18 to 20. Today, Governor of the capital city and Mayor of Ulaanbaatar, Mr. S.Batbold, met him. During the meeting, Mr. S.Batbold said, visa-free travel between Mongolia and Russia since 2014 has stimulated tourism development and opened the gate to develop bilateral cooperation in economy, culture and tourism. In his turn, Mr. Tsydenov expressed his satisfaction with meeting Ulaanbaatar Mayor. This time, our delegation has many businessmen as well as representatives of agriculture, forestry industry, eco-friendly fuel production, energy and tourism fields. Ulaanbaatar City has an international standard airport. It is possible for airplanes which conduct direct flights from Ulaanbaatar to Seoul, Tokyo and Manzhouli to stop in Ulaanbaatar, making transit flight without any permission and red tape. It would raise passenger flow, Mr. Tsydenov said. Head of the Republic of Buryatia also underlined a necessity to develop auto and rail transit transportation between Mongolia, China and Russia, and to intensify container shipping. Ulaanbaatar Mayor Mr. S.Batbold spoke about smog and air pollution in Ulaanbaatar, the capital's main problem. On this matter, Mr. Alexey Tsydenov, head of the Republic of Buryatia, expressed a commitment to cooperate with Ulaanbaatar city government to get rid of smog, introducing its new technological projects.